I'm Susanna, and today I'm talking to you about a new company that I found, Lucky Love Company. I first found this company through the Swiss Days Festival in Midway, Utah. It's run by two sisters, one in Utah and one in Arizona, who've joined together to make this clothing company. I was really drawn to their booth at the Swiss Days Festival because they were each there wearing these dresses that they've created. They had them lined up across the back of their booth, and it was just an incredibly beautiful display. The dress itself really spoke to me. It's flowy and comfortable with these beautiful graphic designs that you can choose from in gorgeous colors. And I really love the idea of comfort and elegance all together in one package. So I tried on a couple while I was there. They were so friendly to work with. The sisters were, of course, well knowledgeable about their product and eager to explain things to their customers and so nice to meet with and talk to. And they helped me try on a couple different designs that I was interested in. Unfortunately, at the festival, it was kind of hard to tell how they looked on me and my body type because I was wearing like a button-down sort of bulky shirt and pants. So I was assured that I wasn't getting the full effect until I went home and tried on like I would for everyday use. So I really appreciated their friendliness. I was eager to pick one up. So here I am showing you what it looks like. So this is how they come packaged. They are in this beautiful, simple cellophane bag, so you can see through to know exactly which pattern it is that you're getting, with their information sleeve on top. Now it says on the back, "You're only as lucky as you think you are, so love your life," which is a message that I really love and I think that everyone can appreciate, so thank you. It also has down here the sizes that it is. Now this is a general loose fitting modern lounge dress, so it only comes in two sizes. One that fits a size 0 to 16 and a larger size that fits 14 to 3X. So this one is the 0 to 16. I normally wear between a 2 and a 4 in US dress sizes. So this is definitely the right one for me. And I'm a little nervous about it feeling too big since it does fit up to a size 16. I'm prepared that it's going to be kind of a flowy dress with lots of extra fabric and space, and I'm excited about that. But I also want to make sure that it's flattering, so I'm eager to try this on for all of you. So easy to open bag. And it's folded in like a nice square, so it seems like it was really handled with care. So opening it up, I can tell right away that the style of this dress is meant to be just one giant piece of fabric, to be honest. It just happens to be cinched and sewn in certain ways to be flattering. But you can really tell just from opening it up just how simple it really is, which can definitely be a plus in this case. It's also gonna be pretty big and flowy, and like I said, I'm excited about that, so let's see. So I'm impressed that right away, since I opened it out of the bag, it has virtually no wrinkles in it. There's one main crease for where it was folded down the middle and a couple minor creases from where it was folded along the sides. But generally speaking, it's probably a fabric that is gonna be pretty wrinkle resistant in the long run, which I'm excited about. I plan on taking this dress with me when I travel. I'll probably be packing it up pretty small into maybe a backpack to take it around for easy changes when I'm doing things, leading a pretty active lifestyle where I wanna be comfortable but also feel beautiful and elegant. So the fact that this material is so soft and smooth and also wrinkle resistant is really great to me. So yeah, I love this print that this one came in. They had others that of different colors with fabric, or I'm sorry, with flowers or checks, solids. So really you can find whatever it is that you think works for your skin tone. Like I said, I'm excited about this one. The fact that it's generally one color with just a simple pattern. I think the fact that it's gonna be a bigger fit on me, it will look better and have a simpler pattern. I was initially drawn to one that's really gorgeous with a light blue background and these, you know, beautiful orangish, pinkish poppies on the front. But I think even just trying it on over my bulky clothes at the festival, the busy print with a heavier, not heavier, lighter, but with a baggy feel. It seemed just a bit big, so I'm really excited about this one with just the small pattern. Now, the other thing that I'm really excited about is that I lead a pretty modest lifestyle. I don't like for my clothing to come too high up on my neck, or I'm sorry, too low on my neck. I need to keep things pretty high and neutral. I like to have my shoulders covered, and I also like to have my knees covered. So something that I've come into a problem with lounge dresses like this in the past is that there's usually a slit on the side that makes them more comfortable and breathable and easier to walk in, but unfortunately the crease can come up to my knee and I'm not really comfortable showing that much skin. So this dress, it's kind of, well, it's a little tricky. It looks like it has this crease all down the side, when in fact it only opens up about 8 inches from the bottom. So it's kind of an optical illusion there. You get the illusion of being flowy and open, when in actuality, you're gonna stay pretty well covered in that. Now, I could also tell from just trying it on over my clothes at the festival that the neckline comes up pretty high, that even though these side openings seem large, they're actually small enough to keep, you know, a bra line or an undergarment line covered while still being flexible and free-flowing. So I'm really excited about the modesty aspect of this dress. I'm really excited to try it on. They showed me at the festival a few different ways to wear it, so I'm gonna try all of those now for you, and let's hope for the best. So I'm gonna try this on just straight over my clothes for you guys. I tried to pick an outfit today that was pretty close to the skin so it won't interfere with the fall of the garment, but which still shows the lines that I'm trying to cover when dressing modestly. So it's really easy to put on. Just find the hole at the bottom, and since it's a giant rectangle, your arms just fall right in. And oh, even though I'm wearing clothes underneath, I can still tell this fabric is so smooth on my skin. I really love how that feels. Just this a little bit. Okay. So this is how it should look when I'm wearing it without my clothes on underneath. It has this drawstring here that goes all the way around the back, which I can cinch, they told me, a couple different ways. So the first I'm gonna try is kind of a loose cinch. So I'll cinch it just a little bit, the cute bow, and something they advised me to try was the different places to gather the fabric where it cinched. So it could cinch here in the middle, but I want it to be a little bit more flat because it's better to have a nice flat belly sometimes. And yeah, so here it is kind of loose. And yeah, it has these great pockets in the front. They're pretty large and deep. My entire hand can fit inside. It's in a really comfortable position. And I feel like this is just super comfortable, pretty cute, that I could just wear this lounging around the house or definitely out running errands when I'm in a more comfortable kind of environment and frame of mind. So I'm pretty happy with this loose fit. I think it works pretty well on my body type, so I'm gonna keep it, thumbs up. Let me try a couple different ways to wear it though, just in case I like something even better. So something I wanna try is to give the illusion of actually having a shape underneath this dress. So I'm gonna cinch it a bit tighter and higher up on my natural waistline. It's the smallest part of my waist between my hips and my bust, which you can find pretty much by doing this. It's where you want your hands to fall naturally when putting your hands kind of on your body. So I'm gonna cinch it up there. Now it's harder to cinch that tightly because the fabric is causing some friction on itself, these bands, but definitely doable, easy enough to figure out. So there we go, nice tight cinch. And again, I wanna just kind of like rearrange it on my body a little bit, figure out where I want this gather to be. I can change the gather on my back too. They said to give the illusion of, you know, a nice smooth
exterior, which is great. And yeah, this gives it a pretty different look and...
Oh, where are my pockets?
Yeah, I feel like I'm just as happy with this one. The downside with this style of wearing it, I feel like, is that I really love putting my hands in my pockets. And when putting my hands in my pockets with it cinched up so tightly, it does feel like it's causing it to pull down a little bit and it's causing the cinch to open up a little bit. I'm generally okay with that because I can just re-cinch it during the day. But it's just something that I'll have to watch out for to avoid the habit of putting heavy things in my pockets or like fisting down in the pockets. But yeah, just for general lounging, it's really great and I feel like it's really cute. So even though it's cinched up high right here, it still goes low enough down my leg that I feel modest and pretty comfortable. You can start to see the bottom of my yoga pants a little bit in this style, but I won't be wearing those on a daily basis, so I'm fine with that. And like I said before, the opening still even put up this high. I mean, it barely goes up to my knee. So altogether, I'm really pleased. I feel like I have two good styles to wear it now. I feel like it's pretty flattering either way, as long as you like this look, which I do. So I'm gonna try just one more thing and see how that goes. I think I'm gonna leave the cinch where it is now, but I just wanna try gathering it all into the middle. Now I was advised that making it flat in the middle will give you the illusion of a flatter tummy, and I completely appreciate that advice, but I'm wondering if cinching it all in the middle will give more of an illusion of shape, which is something that I may want sometimes. So I'm gonna try and pull it from the back, rearrange it in the front. Yeah, and just like I thought, when it is pulled in, cinched in toward the belly, this way, the folds near the sleeves and down the sides of the dress tend to swoop inward, creating this nice kind of hourglass illusion, which can be really flattering in a completely different way. Now this does kind of camouflage my pockets a bit, so I won't be able to use the pockets as much if I'm wearing it this way, but I think this is a little bit more of an elegant approach if I wanted to wear it out, you know, to dinner or a restaurant or, you know, something like that. So yeah. Altogether, I'm really happy and I may be going back for more patterns. My husband might be getting pretty sick of seeing me wear this one all the time. But so I feel like it's a great dress. It is really well made. I can tell from pulling it around just now, the seams are really tight. The fabric is super soft, generally wrinkle resistant, really flattering colors and patterns. I think all around this could be an everyday dress. It could be great for lounging at home when you're in the mood to be more comfortable. Definitely good enough to go out in, especially when you want to make a splash and a pop, which I do. So I'm really in love. And yeah, so thank you, Lucky Love Company. Great dress.